Sup guys, today I'll be showing you guys how I recreate the 3CX on hold music. Alright, let's go.
So first up, I'm gonna add drums. So basically the drums is gonna be drum kit. I'm gonna select standard kit. Let me select a standard kit. And then
so first we're gonna add drums. Alright. So stuff, we're gonna add the lead bass, slightly different bass, something like this. Okay, let's go. To the song, so it's gonna sound something like this. Alright, let's go. Well, there you have it, a 4-track to play 3CX on hold music.